Akbar Niazi Teaching Hospital feel pride in holding this CME activity. We'll start learning about what is happening around in our brother country, Turkey, from the legendary Professor Polat. He is presently acting as head of the Organ Transplant Center at Memorial Hospital in Istanbul.
Dr. Kamil is the Chief Liver Transplant Surgeon of Memorial Hospital, Istanbul, Turkey, and has performed more than 1,000 transplant surgeries with a success rate of 94%.
I would like to thanks to Mr. Akbar Niazi for kind invitation. Pakistan and Turkey, as friendly two countries, we need to communicate actually much more, I think. So I will present you only basic knowledge in the liver transplant area.
This is hepatic vein anatomy. Hepatic vein anatomy, middle hepatic vein anatomy is very, very important. You know why? We are using extremely, mostly right lobe. Right lobe means, you know, five, segment five, segment eight, segment six, and segment seven.
A healthy liver is important for your overall wellness. Do you know that your liver is the powerhouse of the body? It performs more than 500 functions of your body and is involved in 13,000 multiple chemical productions. If you lose this organ, then you can collapse within 24 hours.
I'm very much grateful to Professor Polat for his time and being here. I remember the first time we met. We are not going to only restrict this to liver. We will be, inshallah, expanding these to other specialties, other transplants. We are working on bone marrow transplant and expanding that in the future. Cosmetology, oncology, IVF, radiotherapy also. It's something we discussed. And we are going to be expanding this corridor of care and knowledge.
ऑर्गन ट्रांसप्लांटेशन में सबसे ज़्यादा जो कॉमनली परफॉर्म होता है वो किडनी ट्रांसप्लांट और लिवर ट्रांसप्लांट है तो उस सिलसिले में ये हमारे जो गेस्ट हैं ये टर्की से इस्तांबुल से आए हुए थे जिनका काफ़ी एक्सपीरियंस है लिवर ट्रांसप्लांट में
दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ लर्निंग इन मूविंग फॉरवर्ड आवर टेक्नोलॉजी ऑफ लिवर ट्रांसप्लांट ट्रेनिंग एंड कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग एंड प्रोवाइडिंग सर्विसेज टू द मैनकाइंड एंड ह्यूमन बीइंग
आई मीन लिवर सर्जरी इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट थिंग एक्चुअली वेरी स्पेशल एरिया in hepatobiliary surgery. And liver transplant is totally different thing in the, from the surgery. We are doing liver transplant, living donor liver transplant, mostly in Turkey.
Liver transplant, as compared to with Pakistan, is that there are more than 1 million patients which will require liver transplant in Pakistan. That is the prevalence or the magnitude of the disease which is there. Unfortunately, the facilities are not. It's not available. And it's our effort to bring in the knowledge, the expertise, through these collaborations like these with international hospitals, to bring in expertise and knowledge here, which will allow us to develop one of the leading liver transplant institutes, centers in Pakistan.